I've always liked to play with
right of passage.